A lot of people come here to go fishing, but today they just got a lot of, you know, summers out. Parents with the little kids down there swimming. It's not really a swimming hole. It's just a, you know, where you get all wet on rocks. If you don't know anything about the Oregon covered bridges, you got to look them up on Google. We got like 35, 40 of them, something like that in Oregon.